greatest competitor in WCW history. The man they call Sting is in action here tonight.
This is special.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Got it locked in tightly. What's going to happen here? Dropped by a clothesline. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Clearly on a mission here. He delivers a hard clothesline. He's got to go for the cover. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
What? What's going on? This is an injustice. A horrific injustice.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Mr. Perfect faltering some.
It's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick the winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Sting with a great offensive show.
Dusty Rhodes is some reason for concern.
We all know that this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Yeah, and he seems to have him.
Brings the pain.
That was amazing.
But he's got to capitalize.
Put you in a world of trouble.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Oh man, Mr. Perfect really needs to dig down deep.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, I think this man means business.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Nobody can say, oh, I think this man means business.
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
An impressive series of moves right there.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
How's he getting away with this is beyond me.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it. He got him good there. That'll have me worrying about
Stinger Splash. No one does it better.
No doubt about that one.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
That one definitely hurt Cole.
The pitfalls of grapple.
His shoulders are down.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
This is where we find out who the better man is.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Talk about taking care of business.
There's no recovering from that.
Nice job by Sting.
When this guy's on, look at him. He's looking at really squeezing in tight here.
He can end it here.
Talk about it.
Locked in. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Oh, man. King Booker is in trouble now.
The power drive.
Perfect is in a bad spot here, guys.
Here comes The Rock.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Rock's looking to finish. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
I can't believe it, Michael.
The Rock just changed the momentum. Clothesline.
Good grief.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Pinfall attempt here from Sting.
Oh, how resilient was that?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Here's the cover.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, no.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
The situation just got real bad for Ted DiBiase.
Mr. Perfect's looking to end it. Avoids trouble there.
It's perfect. Can he finish him off here? This is Mr. Perfect's chance.
What's Ted DiBiase? And Ted DiBiase makes him pay in the worst way.
That should do it.
The People's Elbow.
This is his opportunity. Oh, that might have just shattered their face.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
This kind of offense he's known for. Million-dollar man in bad shape right now.
And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I don't know if Sting can take much more of this.
He's got
do something quick.
Yeah, but it only take one Scorpion Death Drop to change the face of this match.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom!
Bionic elbow.
This one's over, guys.
He could pin his opponent right here. One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
It's got to be over now.
Incredible. This has to be it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look out. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
What does King Booker have?
He slams him down with authority.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Oh no, here we go.
Beautiful rolling neck snap.
Totally perfect.
This one is over.
And his elbow.
Grief. That has got to be it.
The situation just got real bad for Ted DiBiase.
The flying forearm. He's going for the pin.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That's it. It's over. It's over. Well, that was a close call.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, axe kick.
Game, set, match. This one.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
What he was looking for, Michael.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
There's the pin.
Well executed dropkick. Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's
got
to get himself out of it now.
Escapes trouble there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
One of the best in the business.
Right across, this guy could go toe-to-toe with anybody. And now one more time.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. Quite the 110th Street Slam.
That should do it.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Looking to finish this.
He's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Ted DiBiase kicks out and keeps business in.
And there's a bone-crunching drop.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Dusty Rhodes now. Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Oh, I think this entire arena had written him off. Included.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Rock's looking to finish this.
When this guy's on, look out. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
Up and over.
So, it's perfect.
Looks like the end of the road for Sting.
He goes for the cover.
Oh boy, he is good.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Over the head and then the back rock. Great move.
He's in.
It's perfect.
This one's over, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh yeah, here's Mr. Perfect.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
He can end it here!
You got him!
I thought that was it.
This is amazing!
Work is being put in by Sting.
You have to worry about his orbital bone after that.
Stinger with a Scorpion Death Drop!
And there it is, boys.
We got a cover.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, my goodness.
There it is.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Yeah, that truly was a thing of beauty.
Over. He may get the three count right here.
This is it. When this guy's on, look out. What's Ted DiBiase putting together here?
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free,
I think this man needs business.
But looking for all the glory here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
One move, perfectly executed.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
And he's inflicting some serious pain here.
Here's the million-dollar man's chance to put him away.
Dusty Rhodes got the worst end of that stick.
Here comes Stinger Splash.
No one does it better.
But out there, it looked like Sting had nothing left.
Not so fast. Here he goes for the win.
Mr. Perfect can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
How does he keep doing this?
How'd he do that?
Oh, boy.
He is rolling.
It's perfect.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
And an air fall.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
A piercing strike.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The cover. One, two. Never say die attitude out of him.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Kick to the gut. He's looking banged up here, guys.
And it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Oh, yeah, here's Mr. Perfect. And it's the Rock.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
That has got to be it.
This is the Rock's chance.
Can he pull it off?
He's getting the three count right there.
Oh, ouch.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Ted DiBiase kicks out and keeps business in the black.
Got it.
The offense of the Rock is working well right now.
News for Sting.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
This could be huge. Now with complete control.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He caught him slipping. Look out here. Watch out here.
Rock's looking to finish this.
Rock bottom, the Rock bottom.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Rock setting it up. Rock bottom!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Cover here.
One. Stinger with a scorpion death drop.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Not yet.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Two. Three.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Wow, what a knee lift.
Great offense by Million Dollar Man.
Now he's working that exploit.
Sting got the worst end of that stick.
We'll see if his stamina lasts.
He's got the shoulders down.
Two!
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Ted DiBiase kicks out and keeps business in the black.
Looks like the strategy here is to take out the legs.
I think this man needs business.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He's got him covered.
Oh, somehow!
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Looking at it here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This one is over.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two!
From what we've seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries.
This does not look good for the Million Dollar Man.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as,
this might be it!
Oh, my.
Can he finish him off here?
Look out.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
Wow, here comes a million-dollar man.
This means that'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Looks like
he's got the shoulders down. 1, 2, 3. Oh yeah, here's the Rock.
The Rock has eyes to finish.
I think we know what this is.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
The Rock's not looking so great here, guys. There's almost...
He's got him covered.
1, 2, 3. Yes! Takes it!
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, Mr. Kennedy.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.